So what's going on? What is? I'm assuming this is our friend.
This is back east. There are very powerful people that want to keep you out.
They do.
But they're willing to put their money where their mouth is in a big way. So this conversation never happened.
This is crazy, though. They should want me. I'm a great candidate. People love me. These people are corrupt.
Well, maybe you're right.
They are right. They are corrupt.
Maybe. This is a wrap. Don't go. Do it ever though. I'll get myself in trouble. If you say no, that's just fine. It's your choice. Don't tell people.
They're gonna try to have me murdered.
Not that either. Today's world, man. If that stuff that came out last week is right about the cartel stuff, man. They say the cartel's operating in 50 states right now. Like all 50. So.
So what's going on? Who is it? What?
Forget the who. Let me just tell you the what. Let's just say there are people calling around saying, gosh, no, they can't repeat this. Never repeat this. If you say no, don't. Because I got offered to buy out. Don't use it. Because then we lose our ability to get things done in the future.
Here's my problem. Rather than just say, let's work with her. She's a great candidate. Because they don't own me. And it pisses me off.
Yeah, it's not almost about ownership.
It's about control.
I don't know if it's about control. It's about being on the team. I guess that's, you know what I mean?
They want to be on the team.
They want you to be on their team.
But
just team, you know?
But if they're pushing a globalist agenda, I can't do that. So what do they want? What do they want me to do?
They want you to stay opportunist. But, let me tell you what I can offer you. I said, you can do whatever you want. It's a talking head, isn't it? So, the ask of me was, it's kind of funny. So, the ask I got today from back east was, is there any companies out there or something that could just put her on the payroll and give her, to keep her out? And I said, well, what are you willing to do? Like, whatever we need to do.
This is about defeating Trump. And I think that's a bad, bad thing for our country. DeSantis is not America first. This is about the final death blow to Trump. And I don't think that's good for our country.
I love Trump.
It's not good for our country, Jeff.
It's not. But at the same time, I'm not even sure Trump can win again. I don't know that he can win again. I think what it really comes down to for a lot of people, it's not really about like control or agenda, it's just about the ability to raise money to win. You know, if you really want to know, all of politics boils down to money. I think. Mm-hmm. I and even on their end, like, what makes them the most money?
I know these consultants don't want their payday to end, and I don't want to make a deal with these kind of people. This is a hill worth dying on. If they're going to steal the election to make me and our movement go away. I'm not letting him do that. I owe it to the people of Arizona.
Or.
To carry their torch and their voice.
Or. You don't go away. But you pause.
This is the battles right now, Jeff.
You pause. And refill your coffers.
No, the battle is right now. The battle is right now. And we don't have time to pause on this battlefield.
You're not. What you can't scratch their back. It's not afraid of you.
Yeah.
You don't have anything to offer them. And they're sitting around people that have stuff to offer them. You know what I mean? It's just it's a back scratching club. That's all DC is. It's a big back scratching club. You're in no position to scratch anybody's back, and you've already made it known that if you get there, you're not gonna scratch anybody's back. I don't scratch people's back. You know, I've been on the outs with a lot of people for a long time because I don't scratch backs.
Mm-hmm.
You know? Where are we in 2 years? If they steal the election again.
Listen to what you're saying. Why don't we do something about it? So that we the people can pick our...
What can we do?
I'm not willing to accept that. And I'm going to be the biggest pain in these people's... Go back and tell them that. No. I'm running, and I'm going to be the biggest pain in their...
And I'm willing to tell them that.
And they're going to have to kill me. To stop me.
No, I know. Look.
And you don't have to tell them that, but I don't think they will, but...
No, I don't think that's the way they are.
Either they come around and try to work with me, or I'm just
going to... What would that entail?
That would entail not telling... Layman's telling me, you got to distance yourself from Trump. No, you distance yourself from DeSantis.
He's all butthurt about that.
But what I'm saying is, don't tell people that. I'm with Trump, okay? I want to work for the betterment of Arizona. I'm not going to let these people back in D.C. tell me not to run.
I'm telling you not to run.
I'm not going to pause for 2 years. The battle is now. But I'm offended by whoever these people are that they're trying to buy me out of.
Well, you should be honored.
I'm offended that there's people back there who just don't give a shit about our country.
Do you understand, though? You should be honored. That means they know how powerful you are.
Well, I can tell them
if
that.
If you weren't powerful, they wouldn't want to have this conversation.
Yeah.
Right? You should be. Very few people get this.
I know. I'm pissed that they don't care more about our country. It's all about the mighty dollar to them. And that's offensive.
I don't know. I honestly don't know.
They want to get Trump so bad. They want him out so bad.
This isn't about Trump. This isn't about Trump. It's about you. It's not about Trump.
I'm gonna.
Not about Trump. Some people that are on this. I know.
Listen, I can win. Why don't you go back and tell them that I can win, and why don't they get behind me?
I see these things through a different lens. It's very personal to you. This was you. This was your name on the ballot, and I get that. And it's a very personal thing.
Well, I have a appointment coming up, and I have to work on my book.
Yeah.
I'm not good. I appreciate their concern.
Just to say, is there a number at which
I can be bought?
Not be bought.
That's what it's about.
You can take a pause for a couple of years.
No.
And then go right back to what you're doing.
Mm-mm. No. 10 million, 20 million, 30, no, no, no. A billion, no. This is not about money. This is about our country. I think it's disturbing that they would even... that anybody would think this is...
No, to be fair, even me, I'll say this. I want a fresh face right now for the reason that I've never seen anyone... I can't think of a single person in a federal race who lost, ran in and won. I can't think of it. If you can think of it, let me know.
I'm not going to let these... people who hate our country tell me not to run. You should call them and tell them to get behind me.
I mean, I
can win, and they should get behind me.
I will happily say those words.
Yeah.
Do you think my words will carry any weight? No.
Okay. Well, did you think you would come in here and that I would be bought?
It's not being bought.
Yes, it is.
It's, I think, what I think.
It is being bought. No. They are trying to buy me out of running.
What
and
I
it's think. It's actually, I mean, all right, I'm flattered. I'm offended. I'm offended for our country. We have people like this who live here.
What I think is this, is it can give you an incredible opportunity to have a bigger voice to fight for stuff than you currently do.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. I don't want to deal with people like this. These people are un-American, and I think they're unethical. And I would be absolutely immoral if I did that.
Again.
That's immoral. I couldn't look at myself in the mirror if I, you know.
It's very powerful people that are willing to, they really want someone different. They want new names, whatever it is.
So they want Jim Layman, that's a new name?
No, actually, that's not even, that's a possibility, but they're even asking me, like,
I know, they've got all these new names, and I'm going to beat each and every one of them. Sorry, Jeff, take it back to them.
Oh.
I gotta get working.
I know.
I love you, but I gotta get working.
All right, I appreciate it.
I can't believe this.
Hey, again, be honored. Instead of them working to beat you, they're trying to...
This is about getting Trump out.
Nah, it's not about
Trump.
Is. Trump never came out
once. It's about DeSantis, getting DeSantis in. Getting DeSantis is getting Trump out.
You're reading too deep into it.
Well, let's see what happens. Maybe my case will go through. Maybe they'll do the right thing.
I hope so.
I do too. That's my first goal. But they can't have me in the governor's office, because then we're going to root out some of this corruption.
But again, it's like,
you know what it is? The people don't get to choose their elected officials unless they're pre-approved by the swamp. And the swamp doesn't pre-approve of me.
You need a strong party to help.
I think you should go public with this and then say, hey,
No.
These people don't want to, they don't want,
they're... And then I turn my key in my car and I just...
I
like my car.
Tell them I'm not flattered. I'm offended that they...
Don't tell anybody that we had this conversation.
I'm offended that they don't care about our country more.
I actually wish you'd just give me a counter offer this big. Give me a counter.
I can't be bought.
Come on.
I can't.
All right, I'll see you.
Okay, bye-bye.
You're watching the Emmy Award-winning Jim Heath channel on YouTube. Please give the video a like, subscribe to the channel, and give thanks by hitting the button below. Thank you for watching the Jim Heath channel exclusively here on YouTube.